there to hear her whimper and cry. You wanna know what she sounds like? A little like your mother did when Mundus ripped her heart from her chest and ate it.
This game is over. Get that skim bag you call an ass down here!
All right. All right, little one. I understand. I'm running out of patience. Let's end this right now.
Round six, fight!
Turn, Barbie.
Yes! This is exactly the opportunity I've been waiting for! Come on, baby, let's make Daddy proud! Oh. That's right, little one. It is playtime. You know, I've been looking for a chance to unwind.
Face only a mother could love.
Warmed up. don't stand a chance.
Expecting more from a goddamn nut. Dante.
Gonna kill you or Mundus's spawn. I'll let you both live if you do exactly as I say.
I will. I swear. I'm nothing without this brat.
Now pull yourself together.
Rolling. Thanks for getting in touch, Mundus. Sorry it took me so long to get back. Regarding your trade offer, I'd like to suggest a counter proposal. The life of the girl.
Oh.
For the life of your child.
Thank you.
you do that for?
I had to.
You don't fuck with a god.
Get her out of here.
Go!
What's happening?
Shit! Hold on!
They're not gonna make it.
So the Hellgate is the main source of Mundus's power. It can only be reached from his chamber. You must break into the chamber and close the Hellgate. Mundus is still weak from his last outburst. This is your chance to defeat him. Mundus doesn't know that Virgil is Nephilim.
We can use that to our advantage.
There's a back door into the tower located here. Virgil, you must reach the security room undetected. So Dante, you will create a distraction here.
Hey guys, you looking for a fight?
Here I am.
Just like your father. Too big for your fucking boots. Me, a god. Versus you, a piece of shit.
Once Mundus sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance. Virgil makes his way into the tower. Before it seals itself shut. You'll have a few seconds at best. Once inside, you will face Mundus's elite guard. Take him out quickly.
Showtime!